Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Babos on the mic. Ready, guys? This is my rap on chapter one. Atomic structure is where it's won. In the nucleus is the plus protons and the one and only neutral neutrons. But in the shells you can find electrons arranged in orbitals and subshells too. S, P, D, F in that cube. In S there are only two electrons, but in P there are six electrons, and in D there are 10 electrons. 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p, 4s, 3d. But the two main exceptions alive, chromium is 4s1 3d5, and copper is 4s1 3d10. But bro, that's really not it. We need to talk about electron spin. Two electrons have opposite spins, represented by arrows pointing up, down, twins. And here's a diagram for you, my teens. Now let's move on to the mass spectrometer. Two ways ions formed is coming next year. Electrospray, ionization, samples dissolved in volatile solvent. Tip of needle has high voltage, where it gains a H plus proton. But in the second electron impact, electron gun fires, then boom, boom, bang, bang. Acceleration occurs as plus ions attract to negative plate, then ion drift occurs, traveling through the chamber to detector plate. Then current is generated and data is analyzed on a mass spectrum. MZ value on the bottom with a little abundance on the white axis.
That I'm at an all-time.
No.